That's doing pretty well. A low pass filter would not do nearly this well.
Oh no, you can go pretty fast.
I mean, it slows it down some, but it also does a pretty good job of getting rid of those oscillations. When you compare it to the open loop, and it's so much better.
There we go.
Yeah, I think you broke it. Oh, it's recovering. You can see the
You're gonna have to take apart one of the train motors.